SSC Arts presents today. We are going to see how to make this beautiful jhumkas using silk thread in an easy and simple way. These are pretty if you wear them. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe for more updates. Leave your valuable comments and likes. Click on the bell button for more notifications. The materials required are cutter, glue, measures, wrap round earring stud base, earring base, two stone balls, jump rings, back earring hooks, the earring back ones, stone chain, ball chain, and the head cap of the earring base. Here I have used bluish tinge purple color ones as ball chain and stone chain. Apply glue on the earring base. Stick the mirror, press it nicely. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take four sides over here, and then on the four sides I'm just going to put these mirrors in 90 degrees angle each across the circumference of the mirrors. Now apply glue. Now glue the ball chain. Cut it at the end. Press the mirror and the ball chain after gluing it so that it sticks on very firmly to it. Repeat the same process for the remaining three. Base is ready. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take a middle pin, insert a pearl or a plastic bead. In this case I have put two of them, one flat one and the small one, and then pull it upwards. Now put the head cap and pull it tightly. Put the stone ball and then cut out the extra portion and loop this with the help of the cutter into a loop shape. After adding two jump rings, always remember that for jhumkas we need two jump rings. So one is done, I'm just going to insert the other one through the hand. So we need, and when the jump rings are finished right, they should overlap each other. If you have noticed, they overlap each other here. Take the top part of the earring and then put the ball across the circumference of the stone ball. Apply glue. Stick the ball chain across the circumference of the ball on the top one and cut out the remaining portion. Adjust it properly and leave it aside for a minute or two. On the back side part right, apply glue and put the earring back base. Let it dry for a little longer time. Now take the jhumka down part and then apply glue along the circumference in the bottom part. Stick the stone chain. Press it nicely so that it does not have any curves and cut it at the end. Two of them are ready. I'm just giving a shape to this. Two of them are ready, and the top parts, two of them are also ready. The beautiful jhumkas are easy to make and are very pretty if you wear them.